Now a man named Lazarus was sick. He was from Bethany, the village of Mary and her sister Martha. This Mary, whose brother Lazarus now lay sick, was the same one who poured perfume on the Lord and wiped his feet with her hair. So the sisters sent word to Jesus.
Lord, the one you love is sick.
When he heard this, Jesus said,
this sickness will not end in death. No, it is for the glory of God, so that God's Son may be glorified through it.
Jesus loved Martha and her sister and Lazarus. Yet when he heard that Lazarus was sick, he stayed where he was for 2 more days. Then he said to his disciples,
let us go back to Judea.
They said,
but Rabbi, a short while ago, the Jews tried to stone you.
And yet you are going back there?
Are there not 12 hours of daylight? A man who walks by day will not stumble, for he sees by this world's light. It is when he walks by night that he stumbles, for he has no light.
After he had said this, he went on to tell them,
our friend Lazarus has fallen asleep, but I am going there to wake him up.
His disciples replied,
Lord, if he sleeps, he will get better.
Jesus has been speaking of his death, but his disciples thought he meant natural sleep. So then he told them plainly,
Lazarus is dead. And for your sake, I am glad I was not there, so that you may believe. But let us go to him.
Then Thomas, called Didymus, said to the rest of the disciples,
let us also go, that we may die with him.
On his arrival, Jesus found that Lazarus had already been in the tomb for 4 days. Bethany was less than 2 miles from Jerusalem. And many Jews had come to Martha and Mary to comfort them in the loss of their brother. When Martha heard that Jesus was coming, she went out to meet him, but Mary stayed at home. Martha said to Jesus,
Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. But I know that even now God will give you whatever you ask.
Again.
I know he will rise again in the resurrection at the last day.
They followed her. Supposedly, she was going to the tomb to mourn there. Jesus was and saw him, she fell at his feet and said,
Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died.
When Jesus saw her weeping, and the Jews had come along with her, also weeping, he was deeply moved in spirit and troubled.
Where have you laid him?
Come and see, Lord.
Jesus wept. Then the Jews said,
see how he loved him.
But some of them said,
could not he who opened the eyes of the blind man have kept this man from dying?
Jesus, once more deeply moved, came to the tomb. It was a cave with a stone laid across the entrance.
Take away the stone.
Martha, the sister of the dead man, said,
but Lord, by this time there is a bad odor, for he has been in there for 4 days.
Did I not tell you that if you believed, you would see the glory of God?
So they took away the stone. Then Jesus looked up and said,
I knew that you always hear me, but I said this for the benefit of the people standing here, that they may believe that you sent me.
When he had said this, Jesus called out in a loud voice,
Lazarus, come out!
Jesus said to them,
take off the grave clothes.